Joining me now from Flynn Gold is CEO Neil Marston. Neil, lovely to have you in the studio today. How have you been?
Very well, thank you, Alicia.
It's good to hear and really great to get you in on the back of these latest results from your Trafalgar Gold Project in Northeast Tasmania. Now, you've got some pretty stellar results coming out of the camp here, including some shallow high-grade gold hits, one of which includes 1.2 metres at 65.9 grams per tonne, and that includes a half-metre intersection at 143 grams per tonne. So certainly some broad results here. Tell us a little bit more about what you've discovered in the program and more generally the project.
Yes, Alicia. Look, the Trafalgar Prospect forms part of the Flynn Gold's flagship Golden Ridge project located in northeast Tasmania. Golden Ridge is a zone where there's gold workings over a zone of about 8 kilometres, where a granite intrusion and a sedimentary contact is very prospective. So we started drilling at Trafalgar a few months ago to test that contact, and we've been very pleased with the results to date. In our first hole, hole two, we intersected 4 significant vein sets, and we've stepped out of that hole two and drilled holes 3 and 4 about 100 metres to the west. So the early results from hole three, which you just mentioned, they're very, very encouraging. We've got multiple zones in that hole, which we're waiting for the assay results to come in from. And earlier this week, we stepped across 100 metres to the east of hole two to test that zone. So that's drilling has commenced, and we're looking forward to the results of that coming through as we go.
It's good to get an update on your work in Tasmania, but you're also quite active in the Wild West, as it were, where you're hunting for gold and lithium at your Mount Dove project. Can you give us a little bit of insight into what your early results here tell you?
Look, the Mount Dove project is a strategic land holding. It's located close to the Wodgina and Pilingura lithium mines, and it's just 12 kilometres southeast of the Hemi gold deposit, which means we're in a bit of an exciting triangle there. The tenement hasn't had a lot of exploration historically because it's got transported soils over it. There's not very much outcrop. So standard soil sampling techniques generally don't work. So we've tried an innovative new technique called ultra-fines soil sampling. And we did that on a very wide space, 400 by 400 metre grid for most of the tenement. And the results of that have come back with some subtle lithium and gold anomalies being identified. And in the case of lithium, we've certainly identified one strong anomaly, which is about 1,200 metres long and 400 metres wide, which we want to go back and assess as quickly as possible. So, you know, it's a very exciting first step for us when we look at our lithium assets in Western Australia.
All right, so with boots on the ground at both of your assets in Western Australia and Tasmania, what sort of news flow can investors expect from these exploration opportunities in the coming months?
Well, that's right. I mean, we've completed recently completed an RC drilling program at Golden Ridge, so we will start to see results of that come through into announcements shortly. We've also got over 1,000 samples in the labs at the moment for the Trafalgar drilling. So the results of those will start to come through, and we'll feed out additional updates as and when they become available. And of course, we've also got a lot of work which we did earlier on our brilliant prospect, which we're updating the market on shortly as soon as we complete a review of that. And back in WA, well, of course, Mount Dove, we've got some extra work we'll do up there very quickly. We'll be doing some geophysical interpretation, and also we've got some projects down in the Forrestania area, which we're hoping to start to see those tenements getting granted. We're doing some desktop studies at the moment ahead of that. So we're looking forward to updating the market on Forrestania as soon as we've got some news to report.
Neil, we're looking forward to hearing more from Flynn Gold as you continue the hunt for gold and lithium across your properties. Thanks so much for your time.
Thank you very much, Alicia.